Hey, stranger.
Looks like I'm interrupting a reflective moment.
It's fine. I'm reflecting on the good things for a change.
I wish I could say the same thing.
What you did while you were under Sybil's control wasn't your fault, Damon. You didn't have a choice.
Dear Bonnie, I'm a coward. I should be saying this to your face, not writing this letter, but I know if I do, you'll talk me out of running away from all my problems. You're gonna make me face a future without Alina. And you're gonna help make me the best man that I can possibly be. Same way she did. And I'm absolutely terrified of failing you both. So I'm leaving. Because I'd rather let you down once than let you down for the rest of your life. And I hope it's the happiest life. Because you, Bonnie Bennett, are an amazing woman. A mediocre crossword puzzle player. And my best friend. And I hope you'll miss her all. With great love and respect, Damon.
I'd admit it's a hell of a letter.
I'm so sorry I left. It won't happen again.